Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm doing a quick little update about pregnancy and what's going on and life. So if you're interested in that, hang around, give us a like, subscribe, hang around. I'd love to have you a part of the crew. Yeah. So if that interests you, here you are. Hi, how's it going? I'm coming at you from my kitchen again because it's 6:30 in the evening and this is literally the only time I had to record a quick update. So here we go. So I am currently 37 weeks and 5 days along. Everything is pretty well ready to go. We're just waiting for baby to decide when to show up. Everything's good. All my tests are good. I'm just really, really tired. So tired. But, you know, that's to be expected. I'll just do a life update now, I guess. I hope everyone had a very Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, or whatever you celebrate. I hope it was good. We had a very nice holiday, minus the fact that everyone in my house got the stomach flu over Christmas, like literally right over Christmas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good girl. He's counting away in there. Hi, baby. What you doing? She's trying to put her bowl on the cat, like as a hat. Anyway, yeah, so she got it first and that was no fun. And then Daniel got it the same night, which left me to take care of both of them. And then 2 days later, I got it. So, and it was a whopper too, like, it took a good week, a good week to feel even sort of human. And not like walking around was a chore. What's that, honey? Thank you. So that was fun. That means our Christmas was in January. Oh, come here. Our Christmas was in January instead of at Christmas, but that's okay. You say hi? Can you wave? Say hi. No?
Hi.
Hi. Good girl. Both hands. Whoa. Anyway, but yeah, so we got baby's room all cleared out. We're painting it this weekend. A little late, I know, but oh well. Right? Yeah, I'll put you down, you're heavy. Oh. So, everything's going well. I'll show you my belly. Yes, I know. I'm getting you dinner. Ta-da. I know. Someone requested to see it. Look at that. Yeah, baby. Very big. There's no room left at the inn. So, I hope that means that we're gonna move things along. Yeah, so that is my update. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, give me a thumbs up. I'd love it if you subscribed and hung around. That would be pretty cool. All right. Bye for now, and I will update again soon, I promise. I swear. Now that we don't have the flu, it makes it a whole lot easier.